It's going to be an uphill battle tonight for each of these superstars. In the
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in. Billy Goats,
way to break the curse.
Ripcord,
lariat.
Boom.
Bam.
Down he goes.
Straight on the cranium. What a game changer. Shoulders down for the count.
Clearly a bit too soon for a cover.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who.
Sent hard to the outside. Is superstar picking up speed? Oh,
outside wrecking ball!
Drop kick. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring inside.
You really have to know your anatomy to contort the human body like we just saw.
Kendo stick impact. Uh-oh. German suplex released.
Uh-oh.
Of ring IQ on display there.
He's taking hold of Frazier.
Getting tossed around. Frazier's focus got rattled there.
Here it comes.
Stop. And oh man, up and down with a twist.
Boom. Oof. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
All the way
out. Suplex.
Here's the pump handle.
Oh,
suplex.
Launched.
Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
Russian leg sweep. Suplex. Fishing for something beneath the ring. Oh, did you hear that? German suplex.
Jarring European uppercut.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And the fatal four-way stipulation starting to show its effects here.
Oh, he's searching for something.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
Nine.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Look at that.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Close to being done yet.
Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch.
Can you believe this?
I love it. The disrespect can be tasted in their mouth.
Sling blade!
Schoolboy. No, rolls through.
Super kick! Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in. Billy Goat.
The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Damn. Sunset
flip.
He stops the count and looking at Dragunov.
Toss down.
Hooked up. DDT.
The ring now. And he tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh.
German suplex.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
German suplex. And did you hear the impact of that?
He must have had that scouting. Big elbow.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Stomping. Ouch.
Will it be? And a kick out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Torpedo Mongo.
Ilya on the cusp of ending it.
For the win. Two. Off the ropes.
Hooked and driven down hard with a Uranage.
And that holds Dragunov back.
Big impact. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Armwringer applied. Armwringer finger snap.
With authority.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Getting shut down with that move.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
From the second rope.
Drops a punch and breaks out.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
And Corbin isn't giving any more breathing room right now.
At this stage, I don't know where Corbin gets this undeniable aggression.
That's gotta be it.
Meanwhile, we see Frazier.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Bate with a kick to the gut, double underhook. Tyler Driver 97.
And that can vanquish Corbin.
That will.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates!
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.